Back to the Modernist Moment. So what we're going to do today is go over the second stick form, the Stanagna Delawa. Now this one's almost verbatim like I did the first time. We now have the double zero strike in the form. What makes this form unique is it's a shorter form than the first form, but it gets you turning 180 degrees at a time. And sometimes when people would do their moves, they actually get all mixed up in doing full 360s. So it's interesting watching beginners losing track of their directions. Done it a few times myself. So, but we're going to show you this. And like I said, this is almost verbatim. The inserts that we've done is there's the double action abanico after the double zero strike, and we've put the extra florete, extra cut war on the down strike. I block and recut again. Once again, I like bringing out the blade aspect of this form. All right. Well, here's your Modernist Moment. All right. Here we are in the Modernist Moment. We're going to be doing Bastanagna Delawa, stick form two. Once again, I like using the bolo. I am going to show you the way I learned it first, like I did in the previous moment. This is Bastanagna Delawa. So from here, I do our salutation. Announce the form Bastanagna Delawa, Bastan stick, Agno form, Delawa number two. So I go here, slice up, do the double zero around your head, step back, slice down. Step forward, slice up, around your head, step back, slice down. Okay, so now what we've done is we've added the little floretes at the end, as well as putting the double action abanico after the double zero striking. So the WMAA form is as such. Bastanagna Delawa. Once again, not saying who's right or wrong. This is just the way we do it. First one was the original way that professor had me teach. Second way was our little twist on things. And remember, like everything, techniques evolved over time. Depending on which era of training you were in, your forms may have been done a little differently. All right, there's your Modernist Moment. Looking forward to seeing you the next time around.